Yeah. Hey, somebody took your name. Killmaster 446. Yeah. Not kidding. Dude, watch my live stream that I'm doing right now. It's Killmaster 446. I know, but it's close enough. They stole your name. Who is doing a potato farm? Why would I want to do potatoes, dummy? Let's do some logging. I was denied. Fuck you. I'm getting loaded in. Sweet. Synchronizing data. Croissantinizing. Yay. Hello?
We should do a bit of silage if you want to drive some trucks. Hey, Andy, you wanna, is that your name, Andy? You wanna continue chopping, or you should we wait till he gets back? Yeah. Kyle, you know that's going right to the biogas plant.
Yeah.
Alright, thanks. Yeah. And the new one? Oh, nice. I know what that means. So when you're, it's like that in real life too. When you're spraying or putting out nutrients, herbicide, fertilizer, and stuff like that, your sprayer or whatever you're putting out, there's gonna leave tracks in what you, if you planted already. Yeah. That's nice, I guess. Nice feature. I don't mind being realistic. I like it like that. It's nice and challenging. It's too easy like this. I feel like it's a kid's game sometimes. I mean, you know. Kid could do it. I was gonna say, if you wanna just do, if you wanna get just do the curve, you don't have to come in like that. Just do the curve. You know what I'm saying? It's weird when it glitches out like that, goes to the cab and stuff. Oh, you want to start just doing the straight passes? Is that what you want to do? Yeah, okay. That's what I thought you were going to do, but you started doing the curve too. So I was like, doesn't matter though. How you doing, Kyle?
Good.
Got quite a bit of chopping to do, so I hope you don't mind living in that truck for a bit. You have the drain pipe holes right there. About 87. 88, yeah, about 90. Somewhere getting rid of this curb already, jeez. You could, well, you can, if you wanna, well, it's up to you. Yeah, it's better for you just to do that. Alright. Yeah, go. Yeah, I'm ready. Oh! Wake up. Fuck. Alright, there you go. 96, 97, 98, 99, and 100. Thank you. Kyle's almost halfway back. Shouldn't have to wait too long. I'm sure we get one more person in here to get these trucks going non-stop. After this field, we shouldn't have to wait too long about the trucks, because they're something a lot closer, I guess. 23, I got corn too. All my fields that I own are planted with corn. Yeah, last harvest got 650,000 from all the corn. So I added field. So hopefully it might be a little higher. Kyle, go pull up beside me and get unload here. Whoops. I'm drunk there, Kyle. We stopped at the tavern. Yeah, he's jumped in the other truck, he's heading out. Fuck. Oh, this next truck's already at like 70%. Yeah, as soon as we after this harvest, though, should have those bigger trailers and not have to worry about them getting too full. Yeah, they hold a real lot. A lot more. I'm a coming. Hold on, if you don't mind, I'm gonna check what. Oh, finally we got someone else in here. Hopefully he does the job, because we need another truck driver. Oh yeah, I gotta invite him to the party before it starts loading. Alright, nice. Kyle, if you get bored in the truck, let me know. I can switch you spots. You can run the grain cart here. Whoops. Jesus. Oh my god, this is... I thought we were gonna finish this last pass. J-Bar-Z. Man, you're just wasting oil idling the combine right there. Jesus. High ass RPMs. Alright, what's your name? What's his name? Alright, so Kyle, we got Andy, and I don't know, Hedgehog. Hedgehog, can you jump in that blue truck? Alright, you wanna go? Yeah, nice. Oh my god. Oh yeah, bruh. Nice, nice. Yeah. What's his name? Hedgehog, can you hear me? Hold on, wait. Hedgehog, you got a mic? Alright, if you could go and drive that to the silage gas plant and unload, that'd be wonderful. It's cause... it's 5 in the afternoon in game time. Oh Jesus. Well, in game and in real life, here it's 3:23 in the afternoon. Fuck. Yeah, take your time, Hedgehog. How you going? Kyle, you doing good? Pretty yeah. Quiet. Alright. If you get truck drivers, nice to have truck drivers, cause this is doing faster. Well, doing pretty low on fuel. Holy crap, about 53 liters. After, yeah, when we're done with this, I'll go over there. I've run out of gas. It's really weird when you run out of gas. Your tractor is still on. The engine is on. Like, it's like, it won't move. You can turn the lights on, the beacon, you just can't, like, it's on idle, I guess. I was bailing hay and I wasn't paying attention and it stopped. I was like, what the heck? And I looked at the fuel gauge and it was low, so I was like, oh god. It's weird though, I never had that happen. I'm at 52. It's pretty red. Oh, Jesus. Sorry. I was looking at my Dr. Pepper can. It says established in 1885. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Oh, Jesus. Sorry. We're at 86%. Nearly. We're at 88, 89. And just in time, another truck showed up. Here, I'm on the road right now. I can't tell you how thankful I am for you, Kyle. We ruined dire need of truck drivers. Because then he would have to stop cutting, and then we'd jump in the trucks, take them up, and we'll come back, park them, start chopping, and do the same thing. Oh my god, I ripped my throat out doing that. I should be alright. We only got like, what, 4 passes left? 5 passes? Oh, never mind. We got like, maybe 6 passes left. Alright, go ahead, go. This field's pretty decent. Good thing I'm glad I don't have that small one though. It's like 1/3 the size of that one. Took forever. It's good old Kyle. Ah, what it is, Kyle? Freaking working 20-hour nights. Oh Jesus, no, not 20-hour shift in. Only been here like what, 10 minutes. Where's the other truck driver? Is he still down there? He's coming back. Damn, I'm almost halfway. Oh, crooked there, Andy. Alrighty then. I don't think you could handle this American stuff. I mean, Kyle over here is wasting fuel. Getting paid by that. I think the other truck driver figured out it's getting paid by the hour, so it's taking his time. Alright, let me unload into Kyle real quick. That sounds wrong, but I'll do it anyway. Will I make it? Yeah, I'll make it. Oh god, I think I'd make that one. Oh shit. Yeah, after this harvest, we'll get rid of these trailers as soon as possible. Get the. How much? 58,000 liters they hold, I think? Is that how much they hold? Yeah, 59. Yeah, those are impressive. Alright, you're full, Kyle. Come up here, hedgehog. Alright, there we go. Get in there. Damn right, they got them belts on the bottom, just unloaded right there. And here in America, they got hoppers. Well, you wouldn't use hoppers on chaff though. But they got hoppers for like grain and stuff. Just pull the bottoms out, or the slides, and they unload it to whatever. I'm about done with this field, then we're halfway done. Yeah, I don't know if I'll make it. I might have to. After a few passes here, I'm gonna go down to the gas station. It's right there. Well, when we started, I had like 72 liters. Then it's red right now. It started being red at 60. Oh my god. Yeah, I'll be alright, I guess. Be halfway to the next field, just stall out. Be pretty. Right, here we go. I forgot, they hold a lot. Yeah. There's one for sale in America, I've seen on this auction website. And then they, you know, the older models of the dude's far, right? Andy? Well, oh, and well, in America, the what is this? Hold on, I got a freaking notification from someone talking. All right, so the American, well, in the 80s and then the 90s, the Dutz Far, American Dutz Far was called Dutz Alice for some reason. It was really weird. And about 42 liters. Yeah, I forgot. Yeah, easily three lines. Be another pass, and that other one would be really small, like a few rows of corn. Ah, shit, yeah, I'm at 85. At the end of this pass, I'll have to unload over there. '93, '94, '96, '97, '98, '99, and 100. Oops, bring it up, hedgehog. Hedgehog. Maybe he's falling asleep on us. The arm on this auger wagon barely reaches over the top of that red one. And really, if you could adjust them, well, certain brands of them. Well, they raise and lower. I mean, not fold up like this one, but they raise and lower, and it can get pretty high. Hedgehog's almost full, I think. I don't know, not yet. What you at, Hedgehog? No, never mind, another quiet type, I guess. Alright, let's go. It's the last pass. Oh, let's go. Here, I'll get on the other side, so we go straight down to the left side. Kyle wants to get chopped up. He hates his life. Rest in peace, Kyle. Yeah, I'll probably drive truck, and then we could switch out here. And Andy, you could drive this. Huh. Oh, that works too, I guess. Oh, never mind. We're faded! We're going back and forth here. Yeah, true, I guess. This would have taken, if we had that small one, this would have took us, we'd be halfway done if we had that small one. God, Kyle, chill out. Thanks, Kyle. Was that the truck driver just not getting coming back up? But I love this combine or this chopper way more than the other ones. But we're gonna have to upgrade to that Crone sooner or later. Here, Andy. Whatever this, yeah, this. What is this doing? Look at this. It's going around. It's the second time going around. Oh my god, it's still going. What is it doing? What the fuck? Freaking helicopter about to take off here. It stopped, oh my god. Did you see that? Alright, off to the next wheel. Let's fucking shake a leg here, boys. I'm gonna take the long way, because I feel like it taking the road. This bitch can haul ass, can it? If whoever's driving the grain cart, take it to the gas station. Turn as fast as possible. That thing was low. Thanks. I need to get one of them gas trailers as soon as possible. Hook it up to that little trailer I got. 23. Either one. It's up to you guys. Let's do 23.
Okay.
At least it's closer and you don't have to wait for the truck super long. You guys, whoever's driving the truck said you guys did a great job. Didn't have to wait too long for you guys. Alright. Yeah, it's next to the field. Shouldn't be too big. Or too long. Shouldn't take too long. It's past the grass over here for some reason. God damn, this road's bumpy. Jesus. I decided to take this little back road and it's bumpier than shit. Whoops, what am I doing here? Who is this up here? Is this you, Andy? Dog up here. Flashing his lights at me. Maybe he's trying to tell me something. Oh my god, who is that? Kyle was cutting through the field like a retard. I'm gonna put it back. Oh my god! I'm gonna put him back in the truck for that. No, I'm just kidding. You're good, dude. Alright. What? What? Here, Kyle, what are you doing, you retard? What's up with you? Oh my god, that's loud. They're turning that bitch down. Alright. Alright, put your cruise control at 6, Kyle. Be a smart man. Okay. There you go. Alright, there you go. 9. You're beautiful now. Beautiful. Oh my god, we gotta drink my Dr. Pepper. Speed up a bit, Kyle.
I'm coming.
Alright, mate, you're good there. For some reason, the past 2 minutes felt like an hour. Oh, what the hell? Hold on.
Hit the hole. Oh, I'm full.
Alright, let's go.
Full. I'm full.
Oh. Sorry, I didn't hear you. So, yeah, speak up, son. Driving all over the corn. I don't have any corn by the time I'm done. Took a pill in Ibiza with Molly, and that guy woke up in the top of a mountain. Slowly but surely. And holy shit, Kyle. She kept flying around that corner in the freaking trailer, cat whipped around it, and like drifted behind them. I don't like how the field curves like this over here, so I'm just gonna go straight like this. Hey, will the chrome header fit on this?
Yeah.
This year? It will, really.
Yep.
Maybe that'll save us a little bit of money. But I think the chrome's pipe reaches out farther, right?
Possibly. I don't know.
Really? There's a weird dip right here, so... There you go. What the heck was that? I don't know why, but this tractor, this dude's far reminds me of Buzz Lightyear. Oh, we missed a bit, hold on. I have to back up here. No corn gets left behind. Give less about my workers. I'm just kidding with it's the check that comes in. That's what counts. Big fat check from corn silage. Hedgehog, get out of the way. God. Thank you.
No.
Surprisingly, no. It makes a difference if you fertilize. If you're doing corn for chaff, do you really have to fertilize it or not?
Okay.
Yeah, he's full. There's the truck right there. Alright, there you go. Yeah, we should get this field done in no time. Yeah, hopefully the fields I want to buy next are 28, 37, and 41. Hold on, Kyle, let me get a drink of my DP. Oh my god, I just see the truck driver who he just loaded into drive off and hit a tree. Slow down, Kyle. Taking off without me. What? Bruh. You ready, Kyle? Are you ready?
Yeah.
Meow. Are you really ready, Kyle?
Yep.
For real? Be honest with me, Kyle. Look me in the eyes from the tractor cab. Tell me you're ready. Kyle, get out of the way, I'm trying to back up here. Okay, there you go, scoot on ahead. Alright, let's boogie. Shake a leg, let's go. Aw, we're gonna miss that row, hold on, I gotta reload the freaking thing. Alright, let's go. Beautiful, Kyle. Beautiful. What you at, Kyle?
62.
Nice. Sorry, I didn't hear you. What'd you say? Oh, shit. We got a kangaroo coming towards us. Hold on. Kyle, chill out. Alright, let's go. Let's boogie. Let me know when you're full. Like, when you get to like 95, just start counting it up, like 96, 97, so I know when to stop.
95, 96,
97, 98, 99, full. I know, Jesus. Where's our other truck driver at? Where you at? There's eggs? I own what? Oh, okay. I own no chicken. No chickens, I mean. How do I have eggs? I must have owned eggs. Oh, okay. This must be your eggs, huh? If you don't mind, I'm gonna go get something to snack on. I'll be right back. Alright, Kyle, what are you doing? Get on the other side. There he is! I'm trying to sneeze here for like the past minute, making a weird ass face. just gonna like widen up the end here, so.
Okay, I gotta go and eat, so.
Oh my god, Kyle, what's wrong with you? Nobody eats these days, it's, you know how it is. Alright, Andy. Jump and buzz, let's go. I know, shut up. Tell me what to do. Look, there it is, Hedgehog. Oh my god, he just ran over Jack, or Kyle. I almost called him Jack. Just loading straight in the truck, or are you coming over here? What's going on? One. Oh, well. Tell him to back off or something. I don't know. I'm about to have some cereal here in a bit. Oh, they are saving the game real quick. Never mind. I'm in debt $14,000. $14,748. Yeah, ouch. Do you sell your silage by loader, or do you sell it by using the feeder method? Yeah, me too. I don't have any feeders, so I'm gonna have to sell one of the trucks, buy a feeder, do that, and then with the money, buy the truck back. So that's what I'm gonna have to do this time, sadly. I know, I had two of them running last time. We unloaded a silage pit in no time. Yes, master. What? What? Okay. What? So confused. Wrong side. What are you doing? Happens in Ohio drunk. So you're gonna get the thing stuck in a fence. Come on now. You know, Andy, we're just gonna do it like this so we don't have to run into the fence. <You're> like, got you driving fucking figure eights and shit. I know. It takes like 4 seconds to start the harvest truck. Yeah. Bringing sexy back. You gotta wait for the fuel injectors to do that, and then you start it. You put the key, because I have a few tractors. You got a John Deere. You hit the thing, and it goes beep, 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 beep. And then you fucking super, yeah. Yeah. No more doing the things at the end. We have enough space at the end. Rest in Jesus. Oh my God, we're like more than halfway done now. 36 usually takes a decent amount of time. Well, I wouldn't know yet because I last time we did was that small last harvest. Sometimes it jumps up and it says it's you're going like 150 or something. We got the hedgehog behind us flashing his lights. Kyle doesn't work, he just observes. One, two, three, four, five. Want to speed up just a bit, Andy? That'd be nice. There you go. I mean, when Kyle filled it up at the gas station, he must have put nitrous in instead of diesel. Or jet fuel.